Persia, sisters and brothers Marina, Bebeda, Eva, and Andrew Bryant. Little Eva is wearing an all-white costume with intricate crochet, where big sister Marina is wearing a colorful, vibrant costume with a matching sash in her hair around her waist and strings of gold around her chest. Our models, Catherine Silva and Ana Marie Olechich, are wearing hand-embroidered costumes, two different styles. Catherine is wearing one with colorful flowers. Marina suffered during the Croatian War of Independence in the 1990s, as did much of Croatia and Bosnia-Herzegovina. Model Ana Maria, wearing a Russian from Vanya. White dress base with intricate crochet detail, black velvet jacket with gold trim, blue apron and detailed head garment. Imagine what it borders Slovenia in the northwest and Hungary in the east. The costumes are influenced from our Slovenian neighbors. Model Mariana Fujic shows us that the woman wore full body blouse and skirt, bright shawl across from the front, black short aprons, red ribbons on their sleeves, and white lace on their heads. Welcome to the surrounding areas of Zagreb, Croatia's national capital. Today we are representing the areas of Šestine and Noćin. Carlo and Stephanie, brother and sister, are usually worn, these noćins are usually worn by youngest groups from Carlo and Stephanie. They are easily recognizable by the city of Carlo is situated in the heart of Croatia, where valleys and hills meet on the delta of four rivers. It's 55 kilometers south of Zagreb. While Luka Kusha and Kathy Kusic take us down from Carlo to the tomb of St. Noćin, which has a beautiful white collar, black jacket, and skirt. Trademark brightly colored tights and ornate jewelry. Nick is wearing a costume from Kirk that is known for his dark, floppy pajamas, but is representing the town of Gomi, known for its white ruffled blouses and distinctive head wrap. Mama Katarina Kishulich shows us that the costume is solely identified by its lace. The lace decorates the front part of her blouse and edges have a very tall hat. And on the hands and on the handkerchiefs, she wears a lovely brightly colored dress with ornate embroidered trim. Small island located north of the warm Adriatic Sea. It's famous for its sandy beaches and beautiful bright costumes. Their costumes are generally worn by younger women, primarily for special occasions, as shown by sisters Anne-Marie and Samantha Doncic. The costumes reflect the area with heavy gold costumes and dark, durable fabrics. Kelly and Mara are wearing dark brown or blue skirt with a vest, simple white blouse and headdress. With married women wear belts and dark aprons and colored